the River Liffey, Dublin, Ireland. And once again, the Bellator cage inside a sold-out 3 arena. We got things started with a battle of strikers who can also showcase a plethora of MMA skills. Malambo and Wooden.
The stand-up was the answer tonight. Malambo had all the answers on the feet for Dominic Wooden. And you can tell here, big strike, dropped him, knees on the side of the head. Boom, obviously that earned him the win. Beautiful timing on the striking.
Franz Malambo earns himself another victory inside the Bellator cage. Leah McCourt looking to do the same against London's Kerry Hughes.
Can't say enough, she punched to the clinch. Stand-up was looking good, got to the clinch, right to her judo. Soon as the judo took place, she did short work on the top position, right to the back in the hooks. As you'll see here, the rear naked choke sets in for the tap.
Mater head coach Owen Roddy very happy with her first career win by submission. Congratulations, Leah McCourt. Then a battle between 19-year-old Norbert Novenyi Jr. and former training partner, now a member of SBG, Will Fleury.
The story of tonight was the overhand right of Novenyi Jr. and it just found its mark every single time. You're seeing a little bit of the grappling here. This was early in the fight, boom. From this moment on, it was overhand rights all night that Will Fleury didn't have an answer for, and that's what earned Novenyi Jr. the win.
He looked absolutely spectacular. The son of an Olympic gold medalist may very well be a future world champion inside the Bellator cage. Next up, our co-main event of the evening, Dublin's own Kiefer Crosby against Portugal's Hugo Pereira.
Kiefer came out with the crowd behind him. Little hesitant at first because Hugo just had one of those things where he just, the big power was there and Crosby felt it a little bit. It's one of those got you fights you get into with the crowd behind you. Kiefer came out on top though with some nice wrestling, some nice takedowns, and obviously some good vicious ground and pound like he does best.
Unanimous decision victory for BDK. Big Daddy Kiefer Crosby. Then our main event of the evening, Miles Jury making his first trip into the Bellator cage against Smooth Benson Henderson. Benson didn't get the finish, but he didn't start slow either.
I think had he started slow, would have given Miles Jury an opportunity to capitalize on him starting slow. The kicks came out fast and hard against Miles Jury by Benson, and that set the tempo for the whole fight. Close fight back and forth, but Ben always was a step ahead.
Looked very sharp, got another win. That is four straight for Smooth Benson Henderson. For tickets and more information, go to Bellator.com.